The truth may hurt, but the truth is... Detroit is armed and dangerous. Detroit is bleeding. The truth may hurt, but did Primetime Live tell the truth? Detroiters respond in a special one-hour edition of Channel 7's Action News.
Action News. Thank you. In addition to thanking everybody that's worked on all the videos and all the people that have worked with us over the years, it's kind of a rare opportunity that one gets to speak to this many people at once. So if you guys will forgive me, I just wanted to speak my mind on a couple things. And I think it was a real mistake that the U.S. chose to fire missiles into the Middle East. I think that was a huge mistake. And I think that it's very important that the United States start to look towards nonviolent means of resolving conflicts. Because if we... Hold on, give me one second here. Because if we... Those bombings that took place in the Middle East were thought of as a retaliation by the terrorists. And if we thought of what we did as retaliation, certainly we're going to find more retaliation from people in the Middle East, from terrorists specifically, I should say, because Middle Eastern people are not terrorists. And I think that's another thing that America really needs to think about is our racism. Racism that comes from the United States towards Muslim people and towards Arabic people. And that's something that has to stop. And the United States has to start respecting people from the Middle East in order to find a solution to the problem that's been building up over many years. So I thank everyone for your patience and letting me speak my mind on that.